Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, the MPP of Nipissing makes another stop at Canador's Village. As well, Vic Vidali in studio to talk about the reopening plans as they move along. And the battalion try to move along to 8 straight wins. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.